two types of laser procedures called argon laser trabeculoplasty, known as ALT, and selective laser trabeculoplasty, or SLT, are used for patients with open-angle glaucoma. These laser surgeries are used to treat the drainage system of the eye, known as the trabecular meshwork. Treating this area of the eye's natural drainage system is designed to improve the flow of fluid out of the eye, helping to lower the pressure.